Hello, everyone, and welcome to LSK The Game. I'm Lisa Kelly.
And I am Young Kim. Welcome, everyone.
All right, today we're finally starting our third set of games with brand new contestants. I hear from our producer that they're raring to go.
All right, I sure hope so, because as you saw in the past episodes, the first set of contestants featured a winner that came back way back from behind, Aisa.
That's right.
And also in the second round, it was a surprise win by Eric as well, and we're going to see some tight competition and a few surprises here in the next 8 episodes.
That's correct. But first, what's today's topic?
Well, today's topic is, well, right, left, forward, backwards, directions.
Definitely expressions you need to know to learn how to get around Korea. So let's start today's game, LSK
The Game.
All right, there's no game without these people. Here are our brand new contestants. Come on out.
Come on down.
Hi. Hey, how are you?
From the United States, Jerry Chi. Veronica from Paraguay. Robert from the United States.
Hi, I'm Liz.
And from the land down under, Liz. The competition begins once more. Who will win the ticket to the finals?
We want to start out with picking teams.
Yep.
So I know you've kind of gotten to know each other backstage.
Are we doing the Kai Baibo thing or are we doing the secret room thing?
I don't know. We are going to the secret room.
Yep.
Let's go ahead and start with Jerry.
Jerry!
I think Veronica's a really nice girl, but Liz has really nice eyes and...
Jerry!
So, yeah, I think I'll go with Liz.
Okay, so I have to choose between Jerry and Robert. But Robert has a cute little afro, so I think I'm gonna choose Robert.
I think I'll go for Robert because I think his career is so good and he seems to be very smart, so I would really like to be with Robert.
Hey, I'm gonna have to choose between Liz and Veronica. But I think I'm gonna choose Liz because she's sexy and she's hot.
All right, after some debating in the secret room, we do have the tallies in. What are the teams?
The first team the tallies are in is... Robert and Liz! Which automatically...
Veronica and Jerry.
We are the starting game.
이름길.
Shortcut to Love versus Sweet Alleyway. Which team will win this week?
All right, here we go with our very first game. We're all fired up and ready to go. But first, let me introduce our first game. We've got 16 cards on the board, 8 matches, but remember that 2 of those are duds, so you get no points for those as well.
You get a total of 60, but if you get all 6 matches within the time limit, then you get a bonus point of 20 points.
20 points. Before we get started, I want to hear from our teams. Let's start with 달콤한 골목길.
달콤한 골목길!
Oh, that was so weak. Wow. Whatever.
Let's start round 1!
Match the cards with the meanings. There are 16 cards. You need a good memory and fast hands. Remember, to avoid the bogus card, let's see which team wins the first game of round 1. Round 1.
Okay, I know everyone's a little bit nervous in our very first game. Let's go ahead and get started, starting now! Okay, alright, there we go.
A little bit late start. Okay. Alright, the 달콤한 골목길 off to a quick start with back.
And we do have a match for 사랑의 지름길, but it was a dud, sadly. Quickly, let's go through those cards.
All right, right now 10 okay, points for 달콤한 골목길.
The very first step okay, here. For 사랑해주는
길. Oh, the right turn.
Now, yeah. All right, it's about time. Now let's check the time here.
35 seconds. All right, they got a dud for 달콤한 골목길. Still only 10 points.
Seven left for 사랑해주는 길.
20 points for 사랑해주는 길 and 20 for 달콤한 골목길.
All right, we only have 10 seconds left on the board. Quickly. Third match.
9, 8, 7, 6,
come on, we need 5,
yes, 4,
yes,
yes. 3, 2,
1.
We need the time. We need 10 more seconds. Keep going.
One more time.
Seconds. 10
more seconds.
Seconds.
Seconds. For 10 seconds.
Here, here, here.
7 all right, seconds. All right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Of 4 matches for 사랑의 지름길.
Yep, and 3 for 달콤한 골목길.
Yes!
No!
That's okay. We'll get them next time.
No, we're just going easy. All right, your guide Lisa is going to teach you how to get around the roads in Korea. First, you need to know these words, right side, left side. Right side, 오른쪽, 오른쪽. Left side, 왼쪽, 왼쪽. 쪽 means the side of. So the right side, 오른쪽, 오른쪽. 왼쪽, 왼쪽, 오른쪽, 오른쪽, 왼쪽, 왼쪽, 예, 오른쪽, 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 오른쪽.
Up, up, up is in front of you or forward. Up, up. Very, very simple. Back is 뒤, 뒤, 뒤 or behind you. All you have to do is remember how to go forward or in front of you or what's behind you or go backwards. Up. 뒤, up, 뒤, 뒤.
What? Hello? Are you still there? Okay. What? To my right? 우회전, 우회전? All right, hold on a second here. All right, this is to the right side, but we're not just going to the right. We're turning to the right, like when you give directions in a car. Turn right, turn left. So remember these words as well. 우회전. Hello? Yeah. Left. Oh. 좌회전. 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 Okay, okay, okay. Right. 우회전. 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 Hey, I'm running out of directions here, dude. All right, bye. Okay, got that? Turning to the left is 좌회전. 좌회전. And turning to the right is 우회전. 우회전. Whew, that was one big... wait. Hello? Hello? Oh, 우회전. 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 Let's quickly review what we learned. Don't forget to repeat, and let's just use our hands as direction. Starting with up, up, up.
Up, up, up.
뒤, 뒤, 뒤.
뒤, 뒤, 뒤.
오른쪽, 오른쪽, 오른쪽.
오른쪽, 오른쪽, 오른쪽.
왼쪽, 왼쪽, 왼쪽.
왼쪽, 왼쪽, 왼쪽.
우회전, 우회전, 우회전.
우회전, 우회전, 우회전.
좌회전, 좌회전, 좌회전.
좌회전, 좌회전, 좌회전.
All right.
So if you're in a cab and you're telling him to make a right turn, you wouldn't say 오른쪽, you would say 우회전. Right.
Okay. Now, this is the corner that I've been waiting for in today's game because this is when we get to see the, all the talents and the things that, yeah, that all our contestants can do.
Yeah!
Let's move on to round two.
It's finally time. The contestants are ready to display the talents they've been honing for days. Get ready to enjoy their many talents. Round two.
This is when it's time to show your stuff. It is also a time when you can bet as many points as you want. Mm-hmm. So we are going to put our points on the line first before mm-hmm. we start. So how many points do you guys want to put on the line? Let's start with 사랑의 지름길.
Think about 30.
30 points for 사랑의 지름길. You heard that. You guys have 30 points. So you could bet it all.
Bring it on.
Oh!
30 it is.
31
no
30.
No 30
it is. Okay, all right. Right. What are you guys going to show us today?
We're going to be doing some taekwondo.
Taekwondo.
Uh-huh.
Taekwondo, yeah.
Taekwondo, okay. Yeah. 사랑의 지름길 showing us some taekwondo action.
All right, let's go.
All right. Yeah. Okay. Here is 사랑의 지름길.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a close one, dude. House kick.
Performing Lollipop worth 30 points.
They got it all.
Lolly, lolly, oh, lollipop.
It's not how we do it.
Lolly, lollipop, oh no, not yet. Lollipop, lolly, lolly, lollipop, oh lollipop, pop. Lolly, lolly, lollipop, oh good night, yet. Lollipop, lolly, lolly, lollipop.
Let me tell ya. 막지 사탕보다도 달콤한 내 맘에 떨어지듯 한 다이너마이트 안깔끔한 남자 JT 내 사랑 블링블링 like LED
파크백다 내 스타야 박차박차 스타야 색깔은 girl want it Let me show you if that's okay
I'll calm down 색깔은 rainbow 날 느낀 순간 넌 봐도 버린 걸 알아
You just can't control 그 사랑하는 건 너와 난 남이 아닌
That was an awesome performance.
Give it up, everyone.
I think definitely today is one of those days that we couldn't possibly judge this on our own.
Yep.
We're going to totally need the help of our staff.
That's right.
And of course, we have about 6 or 7 cameras in the studio, but among the cameramen, there is camera number 4, Kam Dong-nim. He is going to be the best person to decide our winner. Okay, Mim, we'll go to the side here. All right.
Kam Dong-nim.
That's a little pretty strong
okay.
there.
All right.
Oh, you know, I got all the best connections and all the most exclusive clubs in Gangnam, so I'll give you VIP seating for life.
If VIP you club seating.
사탕과 그 모든 클럽에 VIP 액세스까지 드리겠다는데요.
And the winner.
Okay, whoever he zooms in on is the winner.
Okay, you want the VIP seating.
The over winner
here,
is...
Come on, come on. It has to... Oh, over here.
Yes! The long shortcut. In LSK, the game, there's always a penalty.
That's
and the
right.
losers has to go with this penalty here.
This is Soup Soup. It's actually very good for your body. You know what they say, medicine is good for you, but it always tastes bad. Mm. But... Oh, it smells like... I don't know. Come on, let's go. One shot, one shot, one shot. Woo!
Oh. There you go. What do you think? Wait, hold
How's
on.
How's it taste? I'd rather die if I need to drink this to be healthy. Then I'd just rather die.
Jerry.
Go, go, shot, go, 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 go,
over there, over there, over
yeah.
there.
Shortcut to Love won with an amazing Taekwondo demonstration. They won rounds 1 and 2, which puts them in the lead 70-0.
Hey, 안녕하세요. 일본에서 나카오카입니다.
I met my husband in a cycling group, and I've been living in Korea for 10 years now. These days, I'm enjoying my time and bike riding with my 4-year-old daughter.
오늘은 제가 한국에서 겪은 실수담을 들려드릴게요. Thank you.
I was supposed to meet my friend in the park one day.
어디로 가야 되지?
I'm not good with roads, and I was lost again.
아, 이쪽이다.
어? 또 거기네. 아, 이쪽 길도 아니고 저쪽 길도 아니면 이쪽 길인가?
I was going around the whole neighborhood looking for the park.
아, 도대체 어디예요?
In the end, I just gave up.
어, 친구다. 어, 미안.
어디야?
여기? 어린이 공원.
알았어. 내가 너한테 갈게.
I was so happy to see my friend. It felt like I hadn't seen her in decades.
아이고, 길치야, 길치. 김치? 私が kimchi みたいに見えるのかな? ああ, 私から kimchi の匂いなんかしてるのかな?
Yumiko, Yumiko. 가자.
My misunderstanding of the word kitchen began from this day. My friend suddenly suggested we meet again.
Yumiko!
Why did you come out?
이거 주려고.
이게 뭐야? 어? 김치네? 김치? 김치? 나시가 김치 때? 너 지금 나 놀리지?
내가 뭘?
너 왜 나한테 김치라고 그래? 저번에도 나한테 김치라고 그랬잖아. 나 놀리나?
김치? 김치라고? 아, 길치.
어? 길치? 이게 뭔데? 뭐? 김치가 아니었어?
아이고, 길치. 나 줘.
안 돼, 내 거야. 아, 내가 받은 거야.
재미있으셨어요? 길을 못 찾을 때마다 그때 일이 생각이 나요. 나카오카의 아! 나의 한국어 여기서 마칠게요. 안녕.
Oh, there's lots of instances where you just kind of mishear something, or there's so many words that are quite similar to each other when you're learning a foreign language. So we heard the word 길치. 길치, let's just cover this word though here. 길 is the word for road, right? And this 치, we put this word behind any word, meaning someone who cannot do something very well. What about you guys?
Yeah, when I first came to Korea, I still get a bit confused with the Sinchon and Sincheon.
Right. Oh,
and of course, they have to be at the opposite ends of the city. So I was right near one Sincheon and thought it would be like 5 minutes to Sincheon. Right. So I go, oh, 아저씨, Sincheon에 가세요. And he took me all the way across the side of the city.
A 5-minute cab ride turns into a 30-minute cab ride.
And an expensive one at that. So that was a costly mistake.
You made him some money.
I did.
Yeah, there's also Sichung. Right.
City Hall, Sincheon, Sinchon, and Sichung. They all sound very similar, and when foreigners speak, if you're not enunciating your pronunciation, you can get those confused. All right, let's move on to round three. Currently, the current score is 사랑의 지름길 has 70 points.
Yes. And 달콤한 골목길 has zip.
We're starting easy. Like we're doing easy on them.
Yeah, you know, go on guys. We'll try harder. And,
Sounds like powerful words to me. Well, regardless, we're going to move on to the third round to decide who gets to move on to round four. And let's get down to business right now. Round three.
Hangugo Shikishifun.
한국어 시키 신분.
Maybe we should have ordered 중국어. Dun 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 dun. Wait, the hair. Do the hair.
Wong Fei-hung makes his entrance. Find the hidden questions in the 철가방 twirled by Wong Fei-hung. Each question is worth 40 points. Everyone, keep your eyes wide open. Round three.
But put your heads down, please? Is.
Can you guys put your heads down for a little bit? So.
역시 어렵네요. Like I said, it's quite difficult. Okay, close it up, everyone. Heads up. These expressions have to do with
yes!
and directions.
No, well, let me hear, dude.
It's tough, huh?
Stop!
They're leading and they're behind. Show them the way. Ah, Veronica, I see you peeking. Okay. Heads up.
Yes! Okay.
You got it?
Yeah, we got it.
Hi! Hi! Okay, that's up. Alright, close it up. Board around, you have to put your chalk down and you cannot change any answers. Chalk down!
Chalk down!
Flip over. Fire, hello! And did you see these heels? I mean,
it's 5 minutes, it's not far.
Can you believe this guy? He told me that he was gonna take me to a really nice restaurant and I asked him, is it far or is it close? I asked him, 식당이 멀어요? 식당이 멀어요?
An hour? It took like 5 minutes. What are you talking about?
Hello? Do you have like some malfunction up there? But okay, it was at least good though. It was still kind of good.
Yes, you guys.
Anyways, you guys, we're actually discussing some of those words. Let's go for the first one, okay? I said, 식당이 멀어요? 식당이 멀어요? 식당 is a restaurant. Say it with me, everyone. 식당.
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 식당. This is any type of restaurant you could possibly think of. E here is the object marker, 식당이. And then we have the verb. 멀다 means to be far away. And then we change the word 멀다 to 멀어요. 멀어요. Okay. Let's check it. Here with 사랑의 지름길, we have, will you read the sentence, please?
이 식당은 머리요.
What is a 머리?
What's 머리?
머리.
Is this restaurant a head? A head. Like literally your head.
이 식당은 머리요?
달콤한 골목길. Will you please read your answer? 식당이 멀어요? Is the restaurant far away?
Good job. Good job.
달콤한 골목길.
We got the space and the question mark. Great job. All okay. right, the answer.
The answer, the
is
second...
Is the restaurant far away?
Well, see, I told you no, right? So if you were going to say it's close, you would say 가까워요.
That's what he said, but it wasn't.
가까워요. Everyone say it with me.
가까워요.
가까워요.
가깝다 is the adjective, and it comes out as an adjective for something, somewhere close, somewhere not far, somewhere very close by. 가깝다, right? Mm-hmm. And you can also say 가깝다 to someone, but in the polite sense, and when you use it in speech, you would say 가까워요. One more time.
가까워요.
가까워요.
가까워요. 가까워요. 가까워요.
Okay, if you were to put the adjective, or actually the noun for house, the house is 집, right? 집. 집이 가까워요.
집이 가까워요.
집이 가까워요.
집이 가까워요.
Okay, and also a company, 회사. A company is 회사 or your workplace, 회사.
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 All right, but in this sense, you don't use something something 이 가까워요, but you would use 가 가까워요. And why? Because there is no consonant that ends there. All right? 회사. It doesn't end with a noun. It doesn't end with a B sound or an S sound or anything. So 회사가 가까워요.
회사가 가까워요.
회사가 가까워요.
회사가 가까워요. 회사가 가까워요.
Okay. 자, 사랑의 지름길. What's your answer?
That's so sad.
가까워요.
You are so close.
What happened here?
We put the double tiot in the wrong place.
Yeah, you double sure did. 가까워요.
Okay. So it should have been the other way around. 가까워요, but it says 가까워요.
And you even had the period at the end.
Please read your answer.
가까워요.
가까워요.
It is correct. No, you know what? Honestly, there's something missing. Something about that statement.
The
it just looks missing.
Yeah, and I reminded everyone, please don't forget pronunciation or punctuation. And spacing, which everyone always leaves out.
Yep.
You left out the period, so you get no points for that.
Yeah.
Oh. Bad luck.
Okay. Next time.
All right. Now let's tally up all the points up to round three. Drum roll, please.
Drum roll. 달콤한 골목길. got one correct in round three and added 40 points to their score and ends up with a total of 40 points. Woo! Yeah. 사랑의 지름길 tallied up their points that they received from round two. At the end of round two, they had 70 points plus the 0 points that they received from round three equals them the win with 70 points.
Shortcut to Love makes it to round four with 30 more points. Congratulations.
You guys had one question right. One more would have guaranteed the lead.
It
How
was
did you feel?
I don't know. I'm just so disappointed. It was only a dog.
Yeah. Let's send off our losers. We do have a penalty for the losers. So whoever today, let me just ask a question. Who's been to Namsan here in Korea?
Ooh, Namsan.
That's where the Namsan Tower is, right? Oh,
I love Namsan. I take my dogs walking there almost every week. It's mm-hmm. beautiful. You could go there at night and see all of Seoul and its beautiful lights. But if you're walking up there, it's a little painful.
Yeah. It's not the easiest thing to do, especially when you're piggybacking someone up the Namsan Hill.
Then it's just like a huge mountain climb.
No way.
So you guys are going to leave the studio, go to Namsan, and piggyback each other up to the top of the mountain. But
I hope you guys are working on your cardio.
There's one more thing. You get no water till you get to the top. No water.
Uh-oh.
All right, so best of luck to you guys. We'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, and here we are.
It's gonna be a heck of a workout for them.
Congratulations so far, but we're going to split you guys up. Please tell me how you feel.
Anticipating.
Anticipating?
What are you going to do? Are you going to
win? I'm going to beat her. Of course, I'm going to beat her.
Liz, what are you going to do?
Can
you white beat her?
Come on. She can't spell.
Hey, you can't spell.
This is you.
You're my cat. I said we needed to pick
right. I think this is going to be a very competitive round since they've already gotten off to a great start. Let's move on to round
four.
Oh my god, I can't even, I don't even know what to think about this. I'm so disappointed.
I mean, it was your fault. You forgot to write the freaking period. We could have won if you just wrote the little period. Why didn't you remind us?
I don't know. It was your fault because you were the one who were writing. So now you will have to carry me.
What?
You will have to carry me.
That's, okay. All right, okay, fine. Let's. Like 3 times I made that Veronica. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Oh my god! Did you see him sweating up that hill?
I'm glad we didn't have to do that.
Yeah, aren't you glad that you didn't have to do that?
Definitely not.
Okay. All right, you guys. This is round four. And I don't know if you've been keeping track of LSK, the game, but we've done this about once before.
Yep.
Who's good at the keyboard on the computer?
Wait, let me ask you a question. Liz, have you ever typed in Korean?
I have.
Well, that's my question.
Not as fast as English. I'm a little bit slow. I'm more of a
two-finger
type.
Too?
Two fingers.
Oh, you're the two-finger type.
What about you? I can't do the touch typing.
Two fingers. Yeah. I'm going to give you four expressions. So the first two are worth 10 points apiece, since you should know them by now. And the last two are worth double the points.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, good.
All right, I'm going to read it to you twice. And once you're done with that sentence, you cannot go back to that sentence.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Once you're done, you're
going
done.
To the next line and typing.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to get to round four right now. Each of you have 35 points each. Let's see who will become victorious in round four.
Round four is a spelling test. Type the Korean sentences given by Lisa. You'll need good Korean skills and quick fingers. Who will be the winner of the spelling test? Round four.
Starting now. 식당이 멀어요? 식당이 멀어요?
10 seconds.
5, 4, 3,
3, 2, 1.
Number 2. 가까워요. 가까워요.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Number
3. 1.
오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Number 4. Move down. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. That's our last one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Stop. Okay, stop. You can't ride anymore. Okay. Okay, we've tallied up your points.
Yep.
We've got Liz. You got number one correct. 10 points.
10 points for Liz.
All right. And Robert, we have number one correct and number two correct for 20 points.
20 points for Robert.
So the winner is Robert with 20 points.
Yes. All right, Robert. I am the number one driver for the LSK cab. Now look, see? This means I'm number one driver. Look, I have the medallions to prove it. Oh, there's a customer. Beep, beep.
Hey, taxi!
Come in, come in!
All right.
How are you?
LSK building, please.
No, how are you?
Yes, fine. LSK building.
LSK? Okay, but I don't know the directions very well. But I'm a good driver. Very good driver. Okay. I work in New York.
Okay, I'll just tell you where to go.
Okay.
Okay, first, let's see.
오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요.
Ah, you want me to go towards the right side? Okay, let's go.
Okay. Whew. 오른쪽, 오른쪽. We learned this before. 오른쪽 means to your right. This 쪽 means to one side of something. So 오른쪽, 왼쪽. Okay. 오른쪽으로. When you add this 으로 to the end of something, it means go in a certain direction. To somewhere, right? So 오른쪽으로 가, 가다, that's the verb to go. 주세요 means please do something for me. This is very polite. Put that all together. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. Okay, one more time. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. Oh, hey, dude!
Okay, you know what? Look up ahead. Look up ahead. The road splits in two. Ah, I know where you want to go. You want to go
How
to the left
where
side.
I wanna go?
왼쪽. Left side. 왼쪽. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's go!
Well, dang. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. Phew.
Actually, okay. We just need to keep on going straight here, okay?
Okay.
앞으로 쭉 가주세요. 앞으로 쭉 가주세요.
You got it.
Okay. Hey, wait, stop.
We came too far.
We came too far.
Yeah. All right, we want to go back. 뒤, backwards. 뒤로 쭉 가주세요. 뒤로 쭉 가주세요. 뒤로.
I just got my license, but I'm good at going backwards. Okay.
Right.
Ready?
Yep.
Hey, watch it. What are you doing? What kind of driver are you
anyway? Best driver.
You think you're best driver. Whatever, dude.
Wait. May you pay my fare. You pay my fare.
Hey, give me my money. Okay,
I'm best driver. Give me my money.
We learned some expressions in round four that we hadn't heard before. And these are really important expressions because you may need them when you're traveling around Seoul or Korea. So let's go over them. We're going to do a little mini game. I brought some nice donuts. Give it to me.
Donut.
Oh. These donuts. Whoever wins this little mini game gets to eat the donuts, okay?
Yeah, good. I'm hungry.
You can ruin the ones that All right. So I'm going to give you instructions, and you just move in that direction. Two steps in the direction that I tell you. Working for a prize. Work up an appetite. Let's work up a slow jog here, okay? Dancing in the nightclub.
To the left. To the left. To the left. To the left. To the
left. To the left. To the left.
To the left. To the right. To the left.
To the left.
To the right.
왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요.
To the right. To the
뒤로
left.
뒤로 쭉 가주세요.
To the front.
앞으로
to
쭉 the back. 가주세요. 앞으로 쭉 가주세요. 앞으로 쭉 가주세요. Why are they listening to me?
Hey,
앞으로 쭉 가주세요.
What about the donuts?
No, don't worry. 앞으로 쭉
가주세요. Keep going. Keep going. All right.
There's only two donuts anyway. Yeah. Cheers.
Before we do get to this donut, we have to get to the fifth round. We have the story game coming right up, so join us.
Really good.
All right, before we head into round five, there's a few expressions we just want to clarify for you guys. It sounds really long, but actually if you chop it up, it's not as difficult. Listen first. 사거리에서 회전해 주세요. 사거리에서 회전해 주세요.
Okay, let me make it easier for you and break it down even further. 사거리에서 회전해 주세요. All right. 사거리 is the Korean term and the word for a four-way intersection. It includes the word for four, 사, and 거리, which is streets. So it's where four different streets come together, and it's a four-way intersection. 사거리. 사거리.
사거리.
사거리.
사거리.
Okay. 사거리에서. When you put the 에서 in there, it acts as the at. So at the four-way intersection, 회전해 주세요. 우회전 is a right turn, and 해 is to do. So 우회전해 is make a right turn, and 주세요 would be do that for me. So 사거리에서 우회전해 주세요. 사거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
사거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
사거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
사거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
Okay. And what if you wanted to say a three-way intersection? And here's a hint: three is 삼 in Korean. Put that together. What is the word for a three-way intersection?
삼거리.
All right. Then can we put 삼거리 together to make the expression? Please make a right, or can you make a right at the three-way intersection?
삼거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
Perfectamundo. Right.
Okay, and now let's change the direction. Not to the right, 우회전, but to the left.
To the left.
Which is
to the left.
좌회전. 사거리에서 좌회전해 주세요.
사거리에서 좌회전해 주세요.
네.
사거리에서 좌회전해 주세요.
Great.
All right, so I think you guys are ready to go on to the fifth round, which is the story game. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ready.
All right, let's go on to that crazy round. I'm kind of scared, you guys.
Me too.
Round two.
The contestants board the taxi. To get to the destination on the map, you must complete missions and answer all the questions. Who will make it safely to their goal? Let's begin. Round five.
Are you ready to jump in and get on a ride with Kit?
Yes,
I ready. Am.
Okay, they are running to the cab, jumping into the cab because they're late. Liz must go to LSK Corp. Please tell the cab.
Cab, please go to LSK Corp.
And Robert, you have to go to LSK Hotel.
Please hurry up and go to LSK Hotel.
Now, let's start the cab ride. And the passengers are pushed to the left side of the car. And now, the car turns to the left, and the passengers fly to the right side. And once again to the right side. And to the left side. And they grab each other, trying to support each other in the car. Now they let go, realizing that they don't know each other. The car tells the passengers that if they want a safe ride, they have to do a little dance. Liz gets out and starts a sexy dance.
That is not sexy. Sexy dance. That's not sexy. That is gross. It's nauseating. I'm getting car sick.
Okay, the car is not liking the dances. So maybe some comical dancing. Do some comical dancing. Amuse the car. The cab seems to be satisfied.
That is funny.
The passengers get back in the car.
Liz looks at the map. Look at the map. Liz. And tells the cab in Korean which way to go.
사거리에서 좌회전해 주세요.
Now, Robert looks at the map and tells the cab which way to go.
사거리에서 우회전해 주세요.
But the cab is not listening to the passengers. The car is just going straight. And it passes the intersection. The cab tells them that if they want to go there fast, both passengers, look at your maps, hurry! First, Robert, which way do you have to go? Say it in Korean.
삼거리에서 오른쪽으로 가세요.
No, no, no. Now, Liz, look at your map and give direction to the cab in Korean. Oh, no, that's bad. Do 10 push-ups on the floor right now.
10 push-ups.
That's your punishment. Learn some Korean, Mila. Hurry, quickly, quickly. We don't have time. Our program's only an hour long. All right, the cab's going again now. You can just get back in your seat. We're almost arriving at our destination, but the cab stopped quickly. Forward! Okay, this time you finally got it right. Now, Liz and Robert drop their maps, but they pick them up quickly without knowing that they have each other's maps. So, Liz, look at your map and tell the cab which way to go in Korean.
We're at the Samguri. Samguri에서 우회전 해주세요.
Now, Robert, look at your map and tell the cab which way to go in Korean.
Samguri에서 좌회전 해주세요.
After round 5, Robert has 115 leading by 10. Liz is close behind.
What a gym looks like. Ew, it's so stinky in here. It's like people have been sweating in here and I hate sweating.
Lisa, Lisa, where are you, Lisa? Oh, here you are, Lisa. We only have 1 week till that beauty pageant.
I know, and just thinking about exercise and sweating, making my nails all dry.
Exactly.
Look at my cuticles, look at that stuff.
What are you doing?
It's the dry.
No, we are not going to work out the nails today.
That's expensive stuff.
Today,
it's imported from Australia.
Yes. Yes. Let's get ready, okay?
Okay?
Let's start with some basic warm-up.
Okay.
Yes. Sit-ups. All right. What about that? And
okay,
we can work on these glove handles.
Okay,
all right.
Okay. Yes. Sit-ups. Okay.
You lay down on your back like this. Hold on this. Okay, hold on the back. Here we go. One. And two. And... Lisa. Lisa!
Okay. Huh? Oh, Prince Charming. Oh, no. Whoa, honey.
Or, okay.
Woo.
Lisa.
That was scary.
Did you see how it's done? Can you try it now?
No, I missed that one. Can you just show me again? I missed it.
One and two.
Yeah, hello.
And three.
Don't tell me you're gonna wear that short skirt tonight. Oh my God.
And I'll be wearing my high heels.
You are? Oh my God, you're gonna join us.
Lisa.
What?
The pageant is only 1 week away. What do you think you're doing?
Well,
you know what? You need some really hard training. One, two. Yeah.
What is that? What kind of trainer doesn't even know this?
What?
Even I know this. Look, check this out, okay?
No, Lisa.
Anyways, it don't matter. Yo, excuse me, sir. Oh no, Young. Tell me how I can. Get into the exercise thing. I just hate exercising. Hello? Hey, there you go. All right.
And that's what I want to know too. How can I make this girl work out? Help me, Young.
All right, welcome to LSK 노래방. I am Young Kim, DJ Young Kim in the house. All right, it seems that Lisa has a beauty pageant that she needs to get ready for. So she has to work out, lose them extra pounds and love handles and stuff. But Jinwoo, being her trainer, just cannot motivate her enough. Lisa does not want to exercise. She's not motivated. So how do you get someone motivated? Well, I have some music for you. Three tracks that will really get her on her feet. And the first one is this. It's by Jewelry. These four young ladies have been in the music biz for so long, and they have a brand new one out with brand new members as well. Not exactly brand new. This is their second album together. Jewelry has one out called Variety. And this will make you want to work out. This will make you want to get fit because these four ladies are just hot. She's over 30 years old. This next track is by an artist that is sexy. She made a transformation from a dance artist to a ballad singer and also back to a dance artist with this track right here, 내 귀에 candy, candy to my ears. 내 귀에 candy, 그토록 달콤했니? And that's the one that's getting everyone on their feet. 백지영 alongside 2PM's Taekyeon, 내 귀에 candy. And last but not least, another creation from YG Entertainment. They came out, Flossin, the female Big Bang attitude. And these four ladies, once another four-woman group, they are awesome. They're hip, they're new, and they're young. I don't care. 아무 상관없어. I don't care. I don't care. Wait, here's a key word. 아무 상관없어. 아무 상관없어. Say it with me, guys. 아무 상관없어. 아무 is any, and 상관 is a concern or caring about something, and 없다 or 없어 is there is none. So basically, she's saying, I don't care. There is no relation and no concern. Basically, it's to a guy who's been cheating on her, who's been messing around. They're saying, I don't care about you no more. And that is the third and final track that I have for you that'll motivate Lisa to work out.
All right, we're about to enter round six. This is the final round. Each question is worth 10 points. You have 60 seconds to answer 10 questions, so that's 100 points you could gain, but there is an additional
that's right.
20 points if you complete all 10 correctly within the allotted time. So, best of luck to you. I'm going to let Robert go first because he said that he wants to. Right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, now be careful. If you don't finish in time, then the balls will drop on your head, and Lord knows what will happen then. In yes. the meantime, you're going to keep the headphones on so you can't hear the answers.
Sure.
Some loud music playing there.
The balls will drop on your head.
Okay, 60 seconds starting now.
First question, which means the same thing as is the restaurant far in Korean?
식당이 멀어요.
Number two, which means the same thing as is the school far?
학교가 멀어요.
Number three, is your home far away in Korean?
집이 멀어요.
Number four, it's far in Korean.
멀어요.
Number five, which means the same thing as it's near in Korean.
가까워요.
Number six, please turn right at the cross junction in Korean. Cross intersection.
사거리에서 우회전으로 해주세요.
Number seven, turn left at the three-way intersection.
삼거리에서 좌회전 해주세요.
Number eight, turn left at the intersection, the four-way intersection.
사거리에서 좌회전 해주세요.
Number nine, please keep right. Go towards the right.
오른쪽으로 가세요.
Number 10.
Time! 60 seconds starting now.
First question, is the restaurant far in Korean?
식당이 멀어요?
Second question, which means the same thing as is the school far?
학교이 멀어요?
Number three, is your home far away?
집이 멀어요?
Number four, which means the same thing as it's far?
멀어요.
It's near in Korean.
가까워요.
Please turn right at the cross junction in Korean, the intersection.
Which intersection? 삼거리에서.
Which means the same thing as turn left at the three-way junction.
삼거리에서 회원
Number eight, turn left at the cross junction in Korean.
로터리에서.
Number nine, which means the same thing as keep right and go straight.
Keep right?
Mm-hmm.
오른쪽 쭉 가.
Time!
Now, after the sixth round, actually the sixth round ended up with Liz getting 30 or 40 points, actually. Got four correct. It was an awesome performance. It was great.
Thank
and I
you.
Think all the balls missed you anyways.
That's fine.
And Robert had
seven
points.
Yes.
Okay.
And now is the total.
Tally.
The drum roll comes right around with the dimming of the lights. Could Liz's 40 points beat Robert and Liz? Ended up with 140 points total.
45!
45 points total, plus five. But
yes.
Robert ended up with 185 points for the win in the first episode with the new contestants. Congratulations!
Yes! Yes!
Veronica and Jerry were eliminated in round three after some fierce competition. Robert wins the game with 40 more points than Liz. Congratulations!
All right, Liz, you look a little upset there. What's going on in your mind?
It's all right. I'll get it back next time.
Yeah?
I'm confident.
Okay.
Just going slow.
Liz still has 145 points to add to her accumulated points.
Yep.
Robert, you're our very first winner in this set. How does it feel?
It feels good.
Yeah? When you were watching the other contestants, were you saying, oh, I could do that. That looks so easy. How does it feel compared to that?
Easier.
Easier?
It feels easier.
Okay. Well, I guess said in one word.
We're going to have to test him for his PhD again later on in the later rounds. But you know what? You did great. It was awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, let's move on for a little final review before we say goodbye.
Review.
Check this out. We talked about giving directions today, but first you need to ask how to get somewhere. 식당이 멀어요? 식당이 멀어요? Is the restaurant far away? 멀다 is the verb to be far away. 멀어요? Is it far away? Now for the answers. 가까워요. It's very close. 가깝다 means to be close. 가까워요. 멀어요. It's far away. 멀다 means to be far away. 멀어요. And then longer answers. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. 오른쪽 is our right side. 왼쪽 is our left side. This 쪽 means side, right? 오른쪽, 왼쪽. 쭉 means to keep on going, all right? And then the verb 가다. 가 is go, go, go. 주세요 means please do something for me. So please turn to the right and keep on going. 오른쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. Turn to the left and keep on going. 왼쪽으로 쭉 가주세요. What about forward? 앞. 앞으로 쭉 가주세요. 뒤 is backward. So 뒤로 쭉 가주세요. All right. And when you're at the intersection, 삼거리, 사거리, 오거리, three-way, four-way, five-way intersection, at that intersection is the 에서. 사거리에서 at the four-way intersection, turn left or right. Don't use 오른쪽, 왼쪽 when you're in a car. When you're giving directions from a car, you use the words 우회전 and 좌회전. 사거리에서 우회전 해주세요. Please take a left turn or a right turn at the intersection. Okay, phew, that was a lot to memorize. Please go over them and let's get back to the studio. And that concludes the very first episode with our third set of contestants moving on to the finals. I can't wait to see who the finalist is moving on.
That's all right, if you have any questions or comments, go ahead and drop by the message board at arirang.co.kr. The LSK, the game message board, is always open at your disposal.
That's right. Remember, it's season five, and you can put up pictures and check out our pictures as well. Please leave us all your comments. We really do appreciate them. Let's all say goodbye together. 안녕히 계세요. 감사합니다.
Thank you. Thank you. Great work, Pinky. Pink Brothers.
All right, man. Good job.
Leave a message on the board for your chance to win LSK t-shirts. Don't miss your chance to win.
네, 해비.
아, 100kg밖에 안 나갔네, 이거.
해라, 마이 백.
화이팅, 화이팅.
아, 백기.
Whoa! 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 We're never gonna lose this game again.